A teacher accused of having sex with a 14-year-old student had groomed him for up to a year, according to police. Crystal Miller is alleged to have sent the teen phone and Facebook messages before the relationship turned physical. They don't cover their tracks very well usually, do they? It's like they want to get caught. A parent of the victim noticed his son had become withdrawn, okay, and quiet after his sexual relationship began with the 33-year-old, okay? Police said that the teenager showed his mother the Facebook messages from the teacher, and she alerted police. Like, normally they go to their friends or whatever, girlfriends in some cases or whatever, but went straight to the mother, good for the kid. Miller resigned from her job in the Abbott Independent School District 6 weeks ago, and she was first questioned by deputies over the allegations. Deputies served search warrants on Miller's phone and Facebook account as they gathered evidence. They also intervened with the teen who is alleged to have admitted to the affair. Miller was arrested and charged when she turned herself into Hill County Sheriff's Office. Deputy Mark Wilson said she had really groomed him over the course of a year. It wasn't until the end of that time that it became physical. Wilson told the Waco Tribune that the young victim was manipulated. It was really a tragic situation because the young man was affected for a long time, he said. He was being manipulated by an older person. He was being manipulated by an old person, but by someone in a position of authority. The reason that there are rules against, like, managers, teachers, people in positions of authority having sex with their employees or having sex, I'm not saying everywhere, but it's because they can't, it's hard, you have to pay a penalty to say no to people, a teacher, a boss, something like that, okay? That's why there are laws against it, okay? On top of everything else. And people, and a kid, it can destroy their ability to trust people. People, in, they just go, oh, every time anybody's in position of authority, they're just going to try to have sex with me or take me one way or the other or do something with me. That's just the way it is. And then they won't be able to trust. And that's just, it's horrible. Also, while people are having little fantasies about what's going on, you have no idea what this woman was doing to this kid. You have no idea what this woman was doing. She may have been doing things that you wouldn't like to do. It would destroy the little, for some people out there, the little fantasies, it would destroy it, okay? And it may have, like I say, and you don't, and to be honest, that's even if they're both heterosexual. You have no idea if the kid may not be heterosexual. You have no idea. But I'm saying even if he's heterosexual, she may be doing things to him that he just doesn't even want done, okay? And like I said, he's not in a position. He's in a position where he says no. He pays a severe penalty because that's a teacher, right? And then what? He's probably thinking, you know, gosh, she's, you know, they're going to believe her over me and whatever. Now in this day and age, the way it is, okay, he can be believed. But you see where I'm coming from? Gosh, it's irritating. Once it became physical, that's when he started having problems. He became very withdrawn, very quiet, and he just wasn't himself. His parents noticed. Miller was charged with indecency with a child online solicitation of a minor and improper relationship between educator and student. She was released from Hill County Jail on Wednesday evening in $15,000 bail. Look, a rule. Don't. And this is being done on purpose. They're leveraging their power over someone to get sex. Okay. Don't, you know. That's just a rule. If somebody can't say no without some severe penalty, then don't ask. How about that? For crying out loud, people. All right, well, anyway, it's just irritating to me. Like I say, it's the power issue. It's the authority issue, okay? The age issue's there, sure. But anyway, that's it. That got me irritated. Steve's Outrageous News. Until next time, take care.